Mongolia announces new radio and telecommunications type approval program. The Communications Regulatory Commission, also known as CRC, of Mongolia has released a new resolution for the type approval of information and communication equipment. This resolution includes the details and requirements for their conformity assessment procedure for radio and telecommunications equipment and devices. Under this new type approval program, it is possible to obtain product approvals through a paperwork-only process without submitting product samples for local testing or inspection. However, the CRC reserves the right to request samples if the documentation submitted is deemed inadequate in completely describing the technical characteristics and performance of the device that is seeking approval. Any radio or telecom equipment covered under the previous regulatory scheme in Mongolia and possessing valid product certificates can continue to be imported under the original conditions and terms set by those approvals, but any new product submittals must be made under this new type approval program. The full official announcement of this new program, including the normative references, terms, and definitions, can be found on the CRC Mongolia website at the URL displayed on the left side of the screen. For more information on this agency, you can go to the English language version of the CRC Mongolia website at crc.gov.mn/en. Please contact us if you need more information or if you have any questions on how this will affect your current product certifications. Also, please check out our YouTube channel, CMIC Global Testing and Certifications, for our library of 2-minute compliance video podcasts on the latest regulatory news, and go on our website at www.cmic.com to sign up for our monthly newsletter. Next time you are on LinkedIn, follow our company page to receive the latest information on CMIC events as well as breaking compliance news. Always feel free to contact us at info@cmic.com or 408-526-1188 with any questions or requests for services that you may have so that we can provide you with the best experience possible.